Well, I did this live up on my one Facebook page. If you don't believe I'm painted, get up on my Facebook, on the page with my song lyrics, and look at it. It's a painting, not a drawing. It's a vampire skull within a cave. She's in a cave. And there's a blood man, a storm, and all this. And a snake comes through. And she hasn't had blood, and she don't know how long. It's like this. Now, okay, it's have water in the bottom. Her body's under the water, and all you can see ever is her skull, her head. And the snake comes through and crawls around through the skull, through the stalagmites, and all that. So the snake's curling through her thing, there's its tail. And she's a vampire, so she grabbed me when I saw this blood. Blood coming out of her eyes. Her eyes are like that because instead of being all black, they're bloody this way, different. Instead of the pupils bloody, because they're filling up with the blood from this direction. Because of blood coming out of her eyes, obviously she hasn't eaten so long. And the snake's laying there with her mouth bleeding. And you see his white hand glaring eyes. Blood coming out of his eye on this side. And in the water, there is a pool of blood also. And there's a storm in the sky, a blood moon. And this painting is like, well, it's half as big as my kitchen table. This is my camera, so it does lay down for a bed. I've got lay down because it's easier to do it that way. There's my bench, one bench, two bench, and there's my literally my table. So, it's half as big as my table is how big this painting is. What I painted it on, you know, is well, paneling the back of a piece of paneling because I'm sucking. I painted for someone to fix my roof, and they want a skull and a snake painting. Well, the only way I can do it if I felt it in my soul and come up with a story about it. The blood moon is mentioned in the Bible, and I made it a blood moon, but I made it bloody, the blood moon bleeding down on that. And there's evil stuff like it's talked about in Proverbs, Revelation, all that. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video about my painting. If you want to see it done live, go to my one Facebook, which says I am copywriting Sheena Tomblin. Then it says song page, copyright, all that, some crazy videos, whatever. Well, I stuck it on that page, on my Facebook, that Facebook page, okay? I'm thirsty.